Now that the daylight fills the sky, we lift our hearts to God on high, that He in all we do or say would keep us free from harm today, would guard our hearts and tongues from strife, from anger's din would hide our life, from all ill sights would turn our eyes, would close our ears from vanities, would keep our inmost conscience pure, our souls from folly would secure, would bid us check the pride of sense with due and holy abstinence. So we, when this new day is gone, and night in turn is drawing on, with conscience by the world unstained, shall praise His name for victory gained. All laud to God the Father be, all praise eternal Son to Thee, all glory as is ever meet, to God the Holy Paraclete. Amen.
Have a great day, everybody.